Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back, Sim UK here. This is Mr. Prepper. How many days in are we now? 112. Very difficult, very dangerous days. We've nearly died. Probably about 5 times, I'd say. But we're doing alright. We're learning. We're expanding. We're improving. We're enhancing. Soon, I'm hoping to get that radio signal and maybe, who knows, we'll find that base. And then, well, we just need that control panel and our rocket's ready to go. That would be quite a sight to see. With the backpack equipped, you can now use quick access slots. Oh, that's quite funny. I think people didn't understand how this worked. They've now added this. Good for them. You can equip food, combat gear, and other consumables here. I didn't need to put combat gear there. Oh, I've learnt something as well. If I could put that there. Yeah, that didn't work, did it? You can use them anytime with keyboard keys 1 to 4. See, it doesn't work. It's only food. These are the combat gear things. Right. Not safe to leave it like this before an inspection. Oh my god. Okay, inspection day. Take all that stuff off of ourselves. No, that's liquids. This is my short-term storage. Okay, we'll go into box number 3. There we go. Axe, that. Oh, I don't need to bring the water in. We're not even doing it that way anymore. So I can put my bag away for a change. Well, that's jolly good. Everything seems to have water, although it never seems to have enough water. Nothing's dying, so I guess it's working properly. Oh, guys, I meant to say to you. At the end of the last episode, because we passed out and loaded into the day, we've actually skipped a day. So what I've done is build a couple more greenhouses and put some carrots in there, some cabbage, I think. Yeah, just a few more bits. And up the top here, oh, here we go, there's the cabbage, carrots, beets, and I'm not sure what that is. I think that's corn. Forget. We'll see when it's fully grown. Right, let's not mess about. Let's try and get some stuff. So we'll take the radio, we'll take the phone, we'll take the computer. Oh, that is good. There's a good amount of stuff right there. Do I have any gold on me? No, but I've got a lot of food on me that should be in the cupboard. Why doesn't it automatically do that? It is so frustrating. Oh, we can't auto-equip the stuff. Ah, yeah, because we haven't got the backpack on. Of course. And we've got the agent's report here. Actually, I can just... Now I've figured it out, we can just bin that, can't we? Hasta la vista, baby. So we got all narky last time because I had too much salt, too much sugar, too much this, too much that. Basically, it seems like they want you to have absolutely nothing. So I've got a full fridge. Is there a freezer on this fridge? Oh, that's a shame. That bottom section there should be a freezer, shouldn't it? Wow, that trash can holds a lot of stuff. That would be very handy. So yeah, we're on day 2 of the week, so this one's going to be a slightly shorter episode because of that. No postie for the next 3 days. That is a pain in the bum. That is a pain in the bum. We've still only got 4 places we can go to. Bless the President, find an offensive and illegal item. Offensive and illegal. It's got to be a picture taking the mickey of him or something. Who observes the Observer's Trust and Joe's Trust? Visit Jenny at her cabin. I've done that. This one just won't... This one just won't seem to go away. Thank you, buddy. I don't think we're at a stage where he just lets himself in, so... Let's get on and do some work. Probably eat something as well. Oh, crikey. Don't like being down here when he turns up. Okay, just check, double check. Make him wait. Good morning, smiley face. How are you today? I think you'll find everything is in order. Happy, I'm not using too much water, that's good. I was just thinking, I wonder if Joe gives us any details about when maybe we'll have a crack at that today. We'll just grab a whole load of fuel and see how it goes. Suspicion level is down to 28. We got a 5-star report today. That's good stuff. And, right, let's bin that. Oh my god, I've got a phone and a radio on me. Well, that just proves that he doesn't look at what you've got on your person. Which is good, because we'd be in trouble right now. We were at 66% before. So, we got some electronics. I think that's what we need, isn't it? We needed 22. We needed 20, rather. Is that correct? Yeah, 20 electronics. So we're good to go. We got the textiles, we got the plastic. We just need that rocket control module and we can go. Let's grab a bag. Grab our staff, our bullets. Weapons of choice. What is this? Dynamite. Let's disassemble the dynamite. There you go, now we can make dynamite. Looks good. Equip, 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 equip. Right, let's go grab lots and lots and lots of fuel. Well, look. We've actually run low on our fuel generator fuel thingy. So how much fuel does that leave us with? 4 buckets. I'm gonna take as many as I can. Let's go to Joe's. Oh, hang on. We need some. We definitely need some food first. Heading out into the desert without any food is a bad idea. Right. So equip. Why have I got salt on me? Where did that come from? Oh, I can't pick them up, look. Oh, I haven't got any of my special drinks. Oh, man. Got enough bacon to sink a tight battleship, though. That's irritating. All right, so we need to get some of this stuff. We need to dry it out. And none of it's ready. Oh, we're just gonna have to have a nap then. The only way this is going to work. And now it's going to be late at night. Right, okay. Scratch that. We're going to make some drinks. We're going to prepare for tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be the road trip day. Too heavy. Okay. We've got a lot of stuff on us. Got 17 bacon rashers there now. Okay, can I grab it now? I've just dropped 17 bacon rashers. There we go. So I've only got 4 of these in total. Maybe that's not enough. That's my wife. Say hello, everybody.
Hello.
I've forgotten I had these in here, to be honest with you. If I take these out. I've got to find a way to hold these. Put the fuel down. Alright, that'll make life a lot easier. So we did have stuff, I just completely forgot where it was. A little frustrating. Right, we're going to dry all 28 of those. That's going to give us loads of drinks. We're going to dry all the oranges as well. And we'll come up and just grab the rest of these items. Let's just take them up to the fridge. And then tomorrow, we're going to be 100% ready to go. Oh, hang on, we do all our cooking down here now. Can I make a fridge downstairs? Can I just do it this way? Got everything we need. Will it trip over our electrics? That's the only concern I've got. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, this is much better. Look at this. This is much better. Right, so if I come over here. Oh, yes. So I'm going to need some water. sugar, salt, maybe a bit of flour. Up here, of course, we're going to need some glass. Some metal. So I can make loads. I can make carrot jam. Carrot jam's a definite. But yes, we also need some energy drinks, which I'm not quite ready to make. Oh no! Okay, it's too late. I'll have to sleep. First thing in the morning, we'll do some cooking. Get ourselves absolutely 100% loaded up. And pick up all the fuel. Jump in the car, and we're just going to go for it. We're just going to keep going till we can't go any further. I'm a little concerned that I need to keep fuel in the car, though, in order to get home. What I might do is keep some fuel back and not put it in the car. No postie today, that's fine, we can cope with that. This is cool, we got like a kitchen underground now. I might get a freezer room put in here. Long-term storage. Oh, it's not ready yet, look at this. Alright, let's cook something then. They've been drying all night, how are they not ready? More vegetable soup. Okay, so now I can make canned vegetable soup. And that is super useful. Marinated corn, we love it. Kimchi. Okay, right, let's get this stuff in the fridge. I'm going to eat the leftover stuff. I can go in the fridge, I can go back in the fridge. This is a very healthy looking fridge right now. Grab our bits and our bobs. We'll put the... I've got no glass and no metal left. The liquids go in the bottom. And this is where the sugar and flour and stuff like that goes. Energy drinks. Okay, we're going to need at least three of these, I suspect. Oh, look how tired we are. So that's two we've used already, just to cook them. Oh no, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. What's going to happen is I'm going to have to delay it another day. But I think we are at last in a position to do something, which is great. So I'm going to separate those, pour in the fridge. Okay, we're in a good position right now. We've got lots of food on us, we've got lots of stuff. We've nearly got a second round of fruits and vegetables ready to go. Let's check this cupboard. Okay, they probably shouldn't be in there. Shouldn't really be in there. Did I put all this? Oh yeah. So these are the seeds for. No, these are the seeds for here. Weird. Right, corn. I want some. I want some beets. Tomatoes. That's what I want. I want tomatoes. Oh, the tomatoes have to go in the greenhouse, of course. I remember now. Tomato, plant that. It's full of water. So it does irrigate them when they get down to zero. I get how that works now. I just saw it happen. All right, so I'm thinking carrot jam is a bit of a winner. Maybe I could jam a couple more carrots in here. I've only got one set of seeds left. Do some corn then. That'll give us some flour. Not that we haven't got a million tons of flour already. Let's do the beets. Do the beets. We'll go back in there. Right, so just need to grab my fuel. Nearly 8 o'clock. Oh, actually, I'm going to take a little bit of metal here, just in case I need to repair the car. I did have stuff on me. This thing scrolls down sometimes, which is really irritating. You don't need that many slots, guys. You really don't, because I can't even hold that many things in my hand. All right, have I got space for a bit of extra fuel? Get one more bucket on me, that's good. Oh, it's 7 o'clock in the afternoon. I could check my fridge. All I wanted to do was equip it. There you go, so you now got 6. Now I've got 7. Some of the mechanics in this game are like quirky, and you need to figure out how to work around them. Alright, so tomorrow morning we are going to go look for that radio signal. Going to be a long drive. It's going to be scary. Not sure how it's going to go. What the hell is that, guys? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? That's a UFO, baby. This game just gets weirder by the minute. Saw a UFO. I can't believe I saw a UFO. Right, that's halfway through the week nearly. Crunch day. Okay, I probably should have bought some more bullets off Joe. Actually, let's go see Joe. And then I can buy loads of bullets off him. Let's have some brekkie, get ourselves ready for the day. Put that in there, put that in there. Separate these. Pick it up, eat that. I'd say we're pretty much ready to go. Eat one of those, that's it, we're maxed out. Let's rock and roll, baby. Exciting. I really hope we find this radio signal. Not here, is he? Never here in the morning. Where is he in the morning? That's what I want to know. All right, where's the bloody fuel? That's it. Full up. 11 units of fuel. Hopefully we'll pick some up along the way as well. All right, here we go, here we go. Concentrate now. Level 1 desert is easy. It's a lot easier in the daytime as well. Looks a little bit like a Mercedes, this car. like a mixture between a Mercedes and a classic car. Can't think of the name of it. Always used to build it in my car mechanic playthrough. My favourite car on that game. Alright, we're good so far. What are we going to get attacked by? Hello, Wolfie. God, you're loud. Alright, what's in the box? We'll take that on. There's only a few bits of metal. We'll take those as well. We'll eat that. We'll grab that. Oh, letters. Blimey. That's because I dropped all the fuel off. Alright, let's drive on. Drive forward. Oh, I did it too early. Took damage to the car. Too early. Too early with the accelerator. Lesson learnt. I think I clipped it that time as well. Okay, a little bit of damage to the car. Hopefully I can fix it whilst I'm out and about. Single hit kills. Although that one I thought survived. Oh, that's the first time I've been caught by a snake. Cheeky little sod. Oh, there's a bin there, nice. We'll grab that. What have we got in here? That's nice. Bullets are really good. Cash is always helpful. And let's eat that. The more stuff we can eat that we didn't bring with us, the better. Alright, drive on. Oh no, I can repair. Cool. It really doesn't take long to break this. Obviously that's going to take time, isn't it, to repair. Drive, baby. Perfect. Perfect that time. Perfect. Oh, I nearly got tricked into steering out too early. It was a cactus that wasn't actually an obstruction. It made me steer out before I needed to. Such a simple little mini game this, but it's good. I really enjoy it. It's a great way to give the impression of traveling long distance. Hate it when they get me. So, according to this, I can't carry any more weight. Oh man, phones! We're definitely taking those. Let's equip that. Bit of scrap for Joe. We've been here once before. So I've got the fuel. That's good. Go back to the car. Let's press on. There's something there though. A mining trolley. What could be in that? Oh, jewels! We want those! Right, what can we consume? Let's eat one of those. Get rid of the meat. We'll get rid of the snake. We'll get rid of some scrap. Not too worried about the gold. There's only so much gold you can flipping sell. We'll take the metal though. Because we may need to repair the car. Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. This is officially the furthest we've ever been. I'm going to whack one more in there. Why is that orange? Has that got to stay that colour in order to get back to Joe? Do you think that's what it is? Could be that, couldn't it? Alright, here we go. Concentrate time. Hey, that wasn't my fault. There was no way I could steer away from that. I didn't steer into that. That was the game. I feel somewhat cheated now. See, look, it veers all over the place. It's like they're deliberately causing me damage to the car. In a minute, darling. Oh, I crashed now. Can I look at it in a minute? Can I look at it in a minute, please? I can't concentrate on it right now. Thank you. Whoopsies. Right. Oh, hello. We've made it somewhere. Reload. Definitely guns are the way to deal with snakes. Most definitely. Look what we've found. Right, we're definitely going to grab that. This is pretty cool. Oh, electronics. Oh, look at this. Funky new kinds of bars. Equip. Take the cash. We'll take the textile stuff because that's kind of hard to get hold of, actually. All right, press on. It's starting to get dark. Feeling like we might be at the point where... Oh wow, that took a lot of damage. I think we might be at the point where it's starting to get dark, but maybe we can get that radio signal. Let's do it, let's go. Who knows how far we need to go into the desert to get to where we need to be to get that radio signal. Stitch right up. Oh, I pressed the button. Come on, game. Don't delay my steering like that. I've only got so much metal. So close. Coming thick and fast now, look at this. Oh, see, look, I can't even steer. It's like I have to hold them out fully. Oh no, no, no! Oh. Definitely getting tougher. I don't know how much I can repair the car now. I need to find a big batch of metal right now. Alright, what's on? Walls, huh? Lots of walls, but they're all weak. I don't want to get near those snakes. They're nasty. I ate a lot of bacon then. Goodness me. Pretty much panicked, I think it's fair to say. Oh my god! We found the alien spaceship, guys. This is it. This is the crate we've been looking for. Absolutely sure of it. Okay, it's not. Nuggets. That's army. Well, that's nice. 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 Lots of good stuff. What's in this one? That's nice. We need the metal. Because I keep crashing. Metal. Thank you. We'll eat that. That's 100% health. Is there anything else over here? The way is blocked. Well, do you know what? I really thought we were going to find a radio there. This is a flipping alien spaceship. How is that not more useful? Glass. Why is there glass in it? Alright, let's repair it as much as we can. Oh, we've actually got quite a lot of metal. That's good. But it's getting really late now. And we're going to fall asleep. And we're going to have that 3 o'clock in the morning problem. We should have gone see Jenny. I get it now. Jenny would have given us the drink. Oh, we're not going to make this. This is too tricky. What happens if I stay in the desert too long? Do I crash? Do I die? That's the front bumper I've lost. Okay, we're still going. One hell of a road trip. Nearly night time though. Well, they were pretty easy to deal with. It's all my bacon gone. So many walls! Son of a bitch! That's a lot of food missing out of our repertoire now. Look, aliens and snakes and stuff. Oh no, no, don't eat that. Grab it. Grab. So we got so much fuel. I need this metal as well. It's midnight. I don't think we can go any further, guys. Because we're just going to pass out. Why won't you let me grab that? Damn. Yeah, that's it. That's all we can do. Wow, back to Joe. We've got to get that juice so we can stay awake till after 3. It's as simple as that. Joe's got no bullets this week. Alright, we need to go home real quick. We've got 1 hour. Schniggets. That was a hell of a road trip, guys. We've got to go see Jenny. It's as simple as that. go to sleep. We'll go see Jenny in the morning. We'll prepare for the next road trip. We're almost there, guys. I can taste it. I can smell it. Okay, let's jump into this. We're going to go see Jenny. We've pretty much got all the food and items that we need. But maybe we'll take another day just to cook up a new batch of food so that we've got lots of food on us. In case we get attacked by a lot of things again. I'm very much hoping Jenny's gonna just sort us right out. Come on, Jenny, what do you got? Oh, she's outside. Let's talk to Jenny. Hey. Hello, Jenny and Bob. Hello. Oh, hello, Buttercup. What brings you here? I was thinking, do you have your special mixture with guarana ready? I could get a portion. I'm planning to go for a long trip, and I'd prefer not to fall asleep in the middle. Ah, the mixture turned out quite well. Some of my friends already managed to pull an all-nighter thanks to it. But here's the thing, the mixture takes up a lot of raw material resources and we're already out after these few tests. So I need you to bring me more fruits. We need enough for our needs and to make an extra portion for you. Okay. I'm starting to suspect you have quite a bunch of those friends, but fine, I'll grow more fruits for you. So what do we need? 99 guana. Holy moly, okay, so we're not going to be going immediately. We are instead going to be doing some farming. Well, that's okay. We're going to have to rearrange our growing system. 99 guana, and I mustn't dry them either. Right. So we're going to be going on a long, long journey. So we're going to need a lot of food, preferably soups, lots of soups. How are these? Oh, too heavy, it's telling me. Too heavy? Oh yeah, I've got loads of stuff on me, I forgot. Right, let's go. All right, let's sell some stuff first. Let's do this the right way. Ah, oh, there's no postman. Ah, oh, sacre bleu. Right, we'll ditch. We'll have to ditch. I've got a lot of food on me. Let's equip those. I'm going to cook those up. We'll equip those. I can cook stuff for the rest of this. Okay. So, we've got some phones. And we've got some fuel. We've got some seeds. Not the kind of seeds we need. Why didn't I just buy loads of guana off her? What a buffoon. Let's go back to see Jenny. So we're going to buy loads of guana seeds off her. And then we're going to plant the lot. Everything's going to be guana for a week or two. And then hopefully we'll be out of here. Oh no, I didn't want to talk to her. I wanted to trade with her. Yeah. Trade. So, what do we got? Beet, sunflower, guana seeds. Of course, they're expensive. And she's only got three. But, three more than we had a minute ago, so let's... head back home, swap everything out, switch them over. 99, that is huge. And how haven't I earned Joe's trust yet? I mean, that just seems pretty absurd. Right, you know what, we're gonna have a nap, because I need all these to, I want the tomatoes and stuff, I don't just want to waste it all. Come on, nap time. Time, take your bloody time. Come on, these must be ready. So whatever she's making out of these, it must be pretty darned potent. So we're going to grab that, and then we're just going to put it back down again. And that will be ready for some guana. Oh, hello. Got some carrots here, dude. Good lad. Damn it. I must have picked up some seeds by accident. Right, we'll stick those back in there. Do I have any guana? That's carrots, tomatoes, beets, cabbage. Damn it. Damn it. I should have anticipated that she was going to ask for lots of guana. Grab this one, we'll grab this one. I can't remember what this one is. What's this one? Inspect. I can't remember what this one is. We're gonna hope we get some seeds off the guana plants when I harvest them, I guess. That's about the only thing we can do. Okay, right. Oh man. It's gonna take a long time, this. Anything I can cook in the meantime. Oh yeah, there's loads I can cook. Let's dry the meat out. We had quite a lot of meat. Dry the oranges out. We'll put the guana that we do have in the fridge. And we'll just grab a few items. See if we can't cook some cool stuff up. There, we got carrot soup, roasted snake meat. Let's go with that. Oh, we're at maximum hold. Is that roasted snake meat, or is that raw snake meat? Yeah, that's roasted. We're going to have to offload some of this stuff. We've got too much stuff on us. Oh, not the glass. I need that. Okay, come back down, do a bit more cooking. More roasted snake meat. Stick the roasted snake meat in the fridge. Take those out because I think we're going to need them. Got some Kamichi here. Oh, we can't hold the Kamichi. Still got too much stuff on me. I'm barely holding anything. What's so heavy? Let's do beet soup. Carrot soup it is. A weird noise. Canned beet soup, nice. Canned carrots. Marinated corn. Good stuff. Right, we'll eat the leftovers stuff. Put all this goodness in the fridge. We should be able to equip that now. It's pretty good. Offload all the bits and bobs. Oh no, yeah. Metal glass. Flour, sugar, and salt. Right, we're in a pretty good spot there. Tomatoes are ready. It's annoying I have to take these down because we've only just got tomatoes established. Really is no way of knowing what's in there other than looking at it. So these are definitely guarana. And I think that one's ready. I'm hoping I get some seeds. You must be occasionally able to get seeds off of picked plants, right? Oh, it's telling me it's not ready. It so is ready, you're lying. This is going to take some time, isn't it? Going to take a few days. We're just going to be madly trying to get guarana seeds for the duration of the week. Planting, growing, harvesting. That's it. That's all we're going to be doing. Go see Jenny. Get some more seeds off of her. Carrot, beet. Sunflower, corn, guarana. She doesn't have any guarana seeds. Wow. It's not very fair, is it, really? How am I supposed to do this without seeds? Maybe if I go into the forest and pick some, we'll get lucky. I'm pretty sure level 3 has some guarana seeds, guarana plants rather. I could be totally wrong. Wow, nothing at all. Maybe it was level 2. We don't appear to have any weapons on us, guys. Ah, there we go. Why can't I just double click on these and grab them? It's so irritating. Come on. So I'm checking on the little meter here, see if we get any seeds. Looks like we are getting any. I do have a gun on me. Well, okay, so we're not getting any seeds, but at least we're getting a few more guano plants. This is going to be frustrating. What's growing here? Yeah, we have nothing at all. It's 24. That's not bad, actually. We've done quite well there. Don't cook anything with tomatoes. Tomato soup. You just need water. Cool, I'd love to make tinned tomato soup. That would be awesome. That's all the tomatoes we had. Can't make canned tomato soup. Are you kidding me? That's probably the most eaten soup on planet Earth. Right, let's take the cans out. Because that stuff all lasts for a long time. Put the stuff that doesn't last for a long time in there. And then, for once, we'll have a food cupboard. The first time ever. And that should all be fine, I think. I don't know. Right, anything ready to harvest? Nothing is ready to harvest. Orange and bacon. Everybody loves orange and bacon. So we've got 24. Oh, supermarket. No, I can't because we've got no sales thing. Look at this, 12:30 in the afternoon. I can't do anything. Let's go and get the mines on the go, I think. That seems like a good idea. That way, when the postman comes back, we'll have plenty of cash to buy all the guano seeds on the planet. Plus, it'll give an opportunity for this lot to harvest. To ripen, rather, so we can harvest it. Could also do with some more billets from Joe. Ooh, from Joe, excuse me. Goodies have we got? Just gold. Hey, maybe we could go see Bob. That's probably a good idea. Let's go back down to level 5 and sell him that gold. And I'll only buy a maximum of 10. Anything to talk about? Oh, hi, we've been doing another experiment today and we are now all very, very sleepy. Please come again some other time. Okay, fine. We'll just get them all charged up. Any diamonds that I find, I'll take. There's no point taking gold. Or any jewels, I should say, not just diamonds. Might as well grab some oil if I can. Okay, that's a reasonable amount of oil. I don't think you should have to click 8 times to recharge that. That seems a bit excessive. Right, level 1. We don't usually get any good gems up here, but you never know. Can't rule it out. Ooh, there you go, see? Sweet. Should we steal Joe's computer? Bob's computer? I think Bob's her son. It must be, right? I get the impression Bob is her son. Oh, that's a funny music change. Not inspection day today, is it? Okay, good. Let's take the oil down here. So we're going to need a lot of fuel. Yeah, could have done with more. Could have done with a lot more. So we've got 5 guano plants on the go. If only we could get hold of some seeds, we'd be in a much better position. Okay. Anything ready to harvest? Looks like we've got a couple here. So that's not bad, we're nearly halfway there actually. Oops, so that's 40, we've got 40. It's pretty good. I've only got $27. That's not good. We're not even going to be able to buy. Oh, that's probably why we didn't have the option to buy any seeds, because we don't have the cash. Right, well in that case, let's go back to Bob. We'll take all the stuff we have. And Bob will buy that, I'm sure. then we can go see Jenny, and then we can plant the necessaries. Here we go. Too tired to talk, but not too tired to trade. Right, that fixes that little problem. We now have oodles of cash. Let's go get oodles of seeds. Sure, Jenny will still be awake at this time of night, especially with her little brew, cup of tea before bed, and you're not going to sleep for weeks. Oh, she's not. Okay, maybe I can't speak to her. Right, Kawana, 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 Kawana. Thank you. Right, let's get ourselves back to base. This is not going to take long. By the end of this episode, we should have 99 Kawanas. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Quick plant. Quick plant. Quick plant. That's it. We might be able to get the remaining 50 in one day. This would be nice. Is that it? I've run out. I've run out already. Okay, right. We'll sleep. And we'll go get some more tomorrow. Pretty groovy. I'm excited to try that road trip again. Can I do it by the end of this week? It's a bit of an ask. Depends how well the growing process goes today. Oh, it is today. Everything happens today. Last day of the episode. My favourite time. Alright, let's not mess about. What's ready to harvest? Nothing at all. Well, that is disappointing. Alright, let's go see her. Blackout, thunderstorms. Okay, nothing about UFOs. Kawana. Oh, don't tell me she hasn't got any left. Got none left. Sunflower, corn, orange, apple. Apple? Oh, we'll have an apple. Haven't had apples before. Okay, apples have seeds in them, so we should be able to. Surely, should be able to work our way around that. Back to the mine, sell the gold. Even though we've got more gold than we can sell. It's all loopy loopy right now. Round and round and round the wheel of Mr. Prepper we go. Slowly catching our tail. Okay, dude. 10 of these for you. We've got another 10 tomorrow. America's coldest mine. I thought it said oldest mine. I've only just read that correctly. That's kind of funny. Okay, let's offload the gold. Stick the apples in here. Definitely don't have any guano plants, do we? Anything ready to harvest? Negative. Well, I do not know what to do with myself. Take some water so that it doesn't look like we're not drinking any. I guess, for the first time ever, we're just going to have to speed up time. Kind of cool watching the plants grow like this. You can see how it all fits together. I am hungry and tired though. Okay, that's another 4. I'm gonna eat something whilst I'm here. Tomato soup is good. That's 44, nearly halfway. This is going to take a lot longer than I expected. I'm going to have a nap. Come on. Oh man, it's just going to take forever. Not ready. Ready. That one's ready. That one's ready. Okay. If we're getting about 10 a day, it's going to take a long time. So next week is going to be pretty much all harvesting. If only we could get hold of a couple more seeds. Still, I suppose there's a few plants there that are still growing. They'll be ready to harvest soon enough. Guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Join me again for the next one. Oh, look, we've got an inspection tomorrow. And only one power cut in the week. So it's a good week. This could be our last week. Thanks for watching. Take care. Goodbye for now.